What is that?
It's Garrett!
What the hell have they done to me?
Look, there in the tree line.
Everybody take cover! O'Driscoll boys are coming!
Take the windows over there. Charles, you take the side door there. Arthur, you take the windows in the back. Go!
Now you're rethinking your choices now!
We won't get through! Find another way!
I always said that Kieran's lost his head!
Two dead, folks. Is everyone accounted for?
I think.
Hey! I said, is everyone accounted for?
I know! I think!
Go help them. Cover me!
We got here one of their whores!
Hold on, girl! Sadie! Sadie! Sadie!
Why didn't you get inside?
Miss all this? Come on, Arthur.
Now we go back. We need you in the house, Mrs. Anders.
Oh, no, thank you.
Okay? I think so.
except for Karen here. Poor kid. Mr. Swanson, would you take this boy and bury him someplace near, but not too near?
Of course. Charles, help me with the body.
We need to get this place cleaned up. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw!
Already taking care of it. Come on now, work!
Colm O'Driscoll.
That man can really hate.
So can I, Arthur. So can I. We need to get moving. Away from here.
So we should start looking for another camp.
You ain't thinking big enough, Arthur. You ain't seeing the vastness of our problems and our opportunities.
I'm not sure I get you.
You will, son. You will. Meet me near the trolley station. We got work.
Shall we?
Yep.